Today's Biz Buzz, say goodbye to Ruby Tuesday, not just a line from a Rolling Stones song. The restaurant chain has filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection and is set to close nearly 200 locations. Ruby Tuesday says it hopes to use the debt-cutting process to improve its finances and stay in business. But the company is now permanently closing 185 restaurants that had shut down during the pandemic. The move comes as sit-down restaurants have been battered by the outbreak.